track for you, ladies and gentlemen. Coach A is towards the top end of the track, but is coloured red. Coach B is again towards the top of the track and coloured green. Coach C is just past the barriers and it's orange and red. Coach D is behind me, that's green and blue. And if you are coach E then, you should have been left off by the white barriers at the bottom. Probably useful at this point, just so everyone knows, I am in fact legally colourblind, so therefore the instructions I've given you, remember it, and I can hope they're in the right sequence.
On December 29th, 2020, Tina and I drove to Swanage Railway for their Steam and Lights special. Steam and Lights was new to Swanage to replace the Santa specials which were kiboshed by the coronavirus. This video was recorded on my phone and the combination of low light and steaming up windows have made some of the images rather blurry, but I hope you still enjoy it.
Mad, isn't it? Space age steam train. Do you think it flies like in Harry Potter or something?
I have my doubts.
Just sat down. The castle. That's lit up. Looking very spooky. Oh, man, lovely. Now the village of Cork with all these lovely lights.
see the reflection of the red one, opposite light, red opposite light, but there's not much you can do about it.
No.
Red.
Not because of drink or anything related.
No, no, you are literally bright red. Right. See?
Hey.
Look.
For traveling on Steam and Lights, and wish you a safe and happy new year.